So why are 32-bit programs put in the program files x86 directory? Why doesn't the program files directory just be the de facto x86 directory and put the 64-bit stuff in a program files x64 directory? That's an interesting idea. Unfortunately, the whole setup was made long before we even had x64. Back in the days of MIPS and Alpha AXP and PowerPC, those of you who follow RISC processors remember that Windows NT supported those things at one point. The rule was that the program files directory contained your program files. And so your MIPS programs, on a MIPS machine, your MIPS programs were in program files. On an Alpha machine, your Alpha programs were in program files. And so program files just was the place where native architecture programs went. This sort of followed a general principle in Windows that everything is biased towards the native architecture. The System32 directory, despite its name, is the directory for native architecture files. Whether that native architecture is Alpha or Itanium or x64 or ARM or ARM64 or whatever. Saying that the program files directory is just for x86 files sort of would not match up with what we had done before and would certainly cause problems on machines that didn't even support x86.